and then some of that over here. And again, see, I'm taking that into that background. I'm not just putting it over the white areas. I'm taking it into the background to soften some of those edges a little bit. When you get on a shadow side of an object, you get soft edges. Out here in the bright light, direct light, you get hard edges. So you've got to use that to give a push and pull to the painting to get those edges to work nice for you.